ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا وسيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما عباد الله عليكم بتقوى الله فإن من اتقى الله وقاه لو في يدي والميت الله لو في يدي والميت الله فإني بني في الله شوري دي والميت الله لكتتا ودا في يدي والميت الله أنا بميك لايك إيزي برام ومن يتق الله يجعل له من أمره يسرا دي والميت الله سي ودا في يدي الله أنا بميك everything easy and simple for us ودا في يدي والميت الله أنا بيبروفايد فور أور سايد ريسبكت ومن يتق الله يجعل له مخرجا ويرزقه من حيث لا يحتسب ودافع الله على بقية الوي ومن في نفس فأي problem then he will provide for us who say no expect عباد الله تأملوا قول الله سبحانه علي قول upon God respecting the servants of Allah let me all ponder let me all reflect at the Almighty Allah reward the Almighty Allah say يتجرب للناس حسابهم وهم في غفلة معرضون. You see the judgment, the hisab, they don't come closer to the mortal man then. The time for that, the qiyamah, that the Almighty Allah will judge the mortal man then for the actions then. You see, they don't come very closer. وهم في غفلة معرضون. But when qiyamah they come closer, when the time of judgment they come closer, and in which condition the people in it? The people then, they in heedlessness. The people are unmindful about the Almighty Allah. Whilst in Qiyamah they come, the people are still unmindful about Allah. Then they turn them back from the Almighty Allah. مَا يَأْتِيهِمْ مِنْ ذِكْرِ مِنْ رَبِّهِ مُحْدَثٍ Any new revelation break come to them. Any ayah of Quran break come to them from the Almighty Allah. إِلَّا اسْتَمَعُوا وَهُمْ يَلْعَبُونَ Then they listen to them, but at the same time, then they can come to them, then they can play. They have them not flock with the dunya. They have them occupied with kalkaru and funny for the things them. Na'am ibad Allah. Yattatarab al-hisab min Allah al-aziz al-wahhab. Then we all know say, the time gone here from the Almighty Allah. Wa nasu fi hablatin adiyaw al-hisab. Then the people then, they're not here. They turn them back from that particular day of judgment. Mu'ariduna fi dunya al-akhirah. They pay attention to the dunya, then turn them up to Yawmul Qiyamah. وَبِنْ قِبَانِ الْفَانِ أَنْ بِكْرِ اللَّهِ They pay attention to the goodness of this world, where they vanish, where they go, where not they stay for long. They forget about the remembrance of Allah. وَكُلَّمَا أَتَتْهُمْ آيَةٌ مِّنَ اللَّهِ وَمَوْعِظَةٌ Anytime we pass, they come from the Almighty Allah. Anytime that they get advice, اِسْتَمَعُوا إِلَيْهَا سَمَاءَ مَنْ لَا يَسْتَفِعُ بِهَا Then they listen to her, but the listening, now like the possible nuggets for benefits from her. If they listen, but also for benefits. لِأَنَّهُمْ حَالَهُمْ لِأَنَّهُمْ حَالُهُمْ حَالُ أَهْلِ الْغَفْلَةِ Because then people, when they listen to the verse of Quran, to the lecture, to the advice, then condition, some of them condition, not just like the possible not here. They not here at all. وَالْقُلُوبُ اللَّهِيَةِ And he has them, He occupied with the dunya. He asked them, he occupied with funny, funny things then. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Almighty Allah said, إِنَّ الَّذِينَ لَا يَرْجُونَ لِقَاءَنَا Them people, we're not sure, say that they will meet the Almighty Allah. وَرَضُوا بِالْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا They prefer the life of this world. وَتْمَعَنُّ بِهَا And they get collect, they get confidence with the life of this world. وَالَّذِينَ هُمْ عَنْ آيَاتِنَا غَافِلُونَ You want them to be saved. They're unmindful. They're not here. They don't want to know about reverses. The Almighty Allah said, أُولَٰئِكَ مَأْوَاهُمُ النَّارُ. He said, them people, they need a lot of place. Now the hellfire, بِمَا كَانُوا يَكْسِبُونَ. As a result of the work we do, يَا غَافِلًا أَمَّا خُلِقْتَ لَهُمْ تَبِينَ. And they call upon you, we're forgetful, we're unmindful, for waiting the Almighty Allah create you for. Pay attention, let you know so you get your purpose. The Almighty Allah say, وَمَا خَلَقْتُ الْجِنَّ وَالْإِنسَ إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُونَ. He said, I'll not create the jinn and mankind except for worship me alone. Be respectable people then. Let me reflect. Let me ponder. Let me look at the two verses there. The Almighty Allah don't tell me. Say the time when here, for make me hisab look up. The Almighty Allah don't tell me. The one day will not get hope. But who meets the Almighty Allah? Then prefer the life of this world. Then prefer the life of this world. Then get confidence. Then get full out with the things that are still here. Then forget about the Almighty Allah. Allah don't tell me the Lord in place. For them people and the respectable people then. The one they really left the Taraweeh. The one they really left the prayer. For who looks at one? Whose position then they? Waiting now let people lay their position. Inside the month of Ramadan. The month when it be said, play up or move was in the game. Play up or shake you. If you don't stay, if you don't be steadfast inside the thing, inside the prayer. If it's a somebody they are gone, that the other wants them. But the month of Ramadan, it gets to be serious with the Quran. It gets to be serious with the prayers. It gets to be serious with the Taraweeh. But we don't see some of the brothers them, some of the family them, inside the month of Ramadan, no changes. Nothing no change. Let all the other wants them. It not stop the football for the prayer. Now so again, inside the month of Ramadan, it not stop the football for the prayer. Instead, it will run away from the prayer for who answer the call. We all know say, football, not just fun, not just play, not just kalukalu. We all know say, this particular prayer. Now in the first question, Yomul Qiyamah, the Prophet alayhi salatu wa salam say, أَوَّلُ مَا يُحَاسَبُ عَلَيْهِ الْعَبْدُ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ الصَّلَاةُ. The first thing we therefore ask somebody for the day of judgment and the prayer. We all know say, this prayer, now in our light, inside Sahih Muslim, the Prophet alayhi salatu wa salam say, As-Salatu Nur. He said, the prayer narrat na light. We all know say, prayer, now the second pillar of Islam. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say, بُنِيَ الْإِسْلَامُ عَلَىٰ خَمْسٍ شَهَادَةِ أَلَّا إِلَىٰهِ اللَّهِ وَأَنَّ مُحَمَّدَ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ وَإِقَامِ الصَّلَاةِ. The second pillar of Islam, the prayer. We all know say, this particular prayer, آخِرُ مَا يُفْقَدُ مِنَ الدِّينِ. Now the last thing that will be said, where somebody lost up inside the deen, then it means this person, he don't promote from Islam. But let me look at the attitude towards this prayer. Let me look at the condition towards this prayer. Especially inside the month, where the Almighty Allah will multiply for we, the reward will they get. Inside the month, where the Almighty Allah said, As-Siyamu li wa ana abzibi. He said, the fast let me get up, and let me get the reward for that. Now the thing that the Muslims that they run away, then they balance the prayer or go attend to football. You see, I no one's there at least the first cross. I no one at least anything inside the game. They all look here, when you go stand in front of the Almighty Allah, which you go tell them, فَتُبْ إِلَى مَوْلَاكَ يَا إِنسَانُ مِنْ قَبْلِ أَنْ يَفُوتَكَ الْأَوَانُ. You, the mortal man, make us repent to the Lord before the time they pass. مَنْ يَقُولُ إِنِّي صَبِيرٌ أَصْبِرُ ثُمَّ أُضِيعُ اللَّهَ حِينَ أَكْبُرُ فَإِنَّ ذَاكَ لَلَّهُ إِبْلِيسُ. That was really say, I am first, at the time this will for enjoy. When I give it time, let me send faith. After some time, inshallah, we get for come back. Almost our brothers, they hold on there. When they don't reach that age, they would expect to go reach them to change. Almost our sisters, they hold on there. When they don't reach that age, they won't expect it until we reach that age before change. Anybody we can talk to them, فَإِنَّ ذَاكَ لَلَّهُ إِبْلِيسُ. That was in the shaitan, that in the fula, ya hafilan, amma kulimta lahum tabi. And he call upon you, we're unmindful, we're forgetful, for waiting the Almighty Allah make you for. Pay attention, and now you for pay attention before the time they pass. Barakallahu li wa lakum fil Qur'an al-Azim, wa naf'ani wa iyyakum bima fihi min al-ayati wa dhikri al-hakim, aqulu ma sami'tum wa astaghfirullah li wa lakum.
Thank you.
لله على إحسانه وشكر الله على توفيقه وامتنانه أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له تعظيما لشانه وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله الداعي إلى رضوانه بفضل Almighty Allah pray for the Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم معاشر الصائمين and if all opportunity respectable people have really observe the fast يا حريص المسلم على استغلال وقته في رمضان The Muslim is always eager to make good use of his time inside the month of Ramadan. He makes good use of his time with prayer. He makes good use of his time with the Quran. He makes good use of his time with charity. فَمَا يَدْرِي الْعَبْدُ أَيَّ حَسَنَةٍ تُدْخِلُهُ الْجَنَّةِ Because the slave no know who's good work in the loo, where yet for good time inside the Jannah. Now he makes good use of his time. Therefore, استعينوا بالله استعينوا بالله سبحانه وتعالى على قضاء الأوقات في الطاعات. When I ask the Almighty Allah for help, so that we will spend the time then inside Ramadan in the obedience of Allah سبحانه وتعالى. فارقوا المنكرات. When I avoid, when I separate myself from the things that really go against the Almighty Allah in law. Nakedness, all of the things that really go against the Almighty Allah in law. Up till now, some of the Muslim women, they still dress the bad dressing. Up till now, they still look much naked. Now we don't pass the middle of Ramadan. There is somebody not benefit at this time. Push them again the possible benefit. Fariqul munkarat. We now avoid the things then when they go against the Almighty Allah in laws. Up till now, we see people who they smack before the gang will box them inside the month of Ramadan. Up till now, we see people then when they smack, who say they take back it them inside the month of Ramadan. The respectable people them. Fariqul munkarat. We are separate, we are separate from the bad things. We are avoiding the bad things. Let me all avoid the bad things at any time and in any place. What then you do? And tell Lahu Sahibakum, Bima Yasukum, Yasu Yoma Bakhikum. We are making efforts for them, we are flopping a skill them, the skill of good work with the team where we say, if you go see a Yomun Kiyam, you go happy for Siam. You go glad for Siam. Not from the scale. The scale, not from about bad things. Where did he say? If you see a young Qiyama, you will be cry. You will be regret. You will be pain. Let your metal safe way. Taqarrabu ila rabbikum bima yuhibbuhu minkum. When I come closer to the Almighty Allah, which was in the Almighty Allah left. Don't come closer, which was in the Almighty Allah left. A'udhu billahi minash shaytani rajeem. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم يا أيها الذين آمنوا كتب عليكم الصيام كما كتب على الذين من قبلكم لعلكم تتقون اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد وبارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد اللهم أعز الإسلام والمسلمين اللهم أعز الإسلام والمسلمين اللهم أعز الإسلام والمسلمين وأذل الشرك والمشركين ودمر أعداء الدين اللهم تقبل صيامنا اللهم تقبل قيامنا اللهم تقبل ركوعنا اللهم تقبل سجودنا اللهم اجعلنا ممن يصوم رمضان إيمانا واحتسابا اللهم اجعلنا ممن يصوم رمضان إيمانا واحتسابا فكتبت له الأجر والثواب يا رب العالمين اللهم آمنا في أوطاننا اللهم آمنا في أوطاننا اللهم آمنا في أوطاننا وأصلح حكامنا يا رب العالمين وأصلح حكامنا يا رب العالمين اللهم وفقنا فيما تحب وترضى اللهم انصر المسلمين في كل مكان اللهم انصر المسلمين في كل مكان اللهم انصرنا على أنفسنا اللهم استجب دعاءنا واشف مرضانا وارحم موتانا وفك أسرانا وأطعم جائعنا واقص عارينا برحمتك يا رب العالمين اللهم اجعل سيرين بلدا آمنا مطمئنا رخاء سخاء سلاما يا رب العالمين ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار ربنا اغفر لنا ولإخواننا الذين سبقونا بالإيمان ولا تجعل في قلوبنا غلا للذين آمنوا